Be selfish. I know you're probably thinking, Kevin, why would I be selfish? Successful people aren't selfish. Influencers aren't selfish. Leaders aren't selfish. Yes, they are. You must be able to take care of yourself first before you can take care of the next person next to you. There's a reason why when we get on airplanes, the flight attendants tell us to put our oxygen mask on first, on ourselves, before we take care of the person next to us. We need to show up that way for our life as well. How can we show up as leaders if we're broke, if we can't pay our bills, if we're having trouble paying our rent and our car note, if we're unhealthy and our body is legitimately breaking down? How are we supposed to show up as leaders? We have to. It's our responsibility to be selfish. We've got to take care of ourselves first before we take care of others. And many of you are doing yourself a disservice because you're not stepping up into your full potential because you're so worried about other people versus focusing on yourself first. And then when you focus on yourself first, then you're able to show up as that leader, as a confident person that can put somebody on their back and lead them and take care of them. So that's my message for you today. Be selfish, and I know it goes against the grain of what you're used to hearing, but hey, success leaves clues, and I've been able to realize that today's most successful people, they're selfish, and so should you.